already recorded a personal best. Can he do that once again? Get better than his personal best. Have to see where that lands. It's unbelievable! Arshad Nadeem has just become the first man